Hi guys, welcome to our channel, Rupees Leve. As usual, we are back with our interview experience segment, and the company that we're targeting today is Mini Orange. So before we move on to the experience, we'll give a summary of the whole process.
So the profile offered by the company is software engineer. The CTC that they are offering is variable CTC, ranging from 6 to 8 LPA. Now coming to the online test, the test consists of two sections and lasted for 1 hour. The aptitude had 5 to 6 questions and coding round had 2 sections. The first coding question was very easy based on arrays, and the second was on pattern printing, which was little moderate one. Coming to the interview, there were 2 rounds. First was technical, which lasted for 1.5 hours, and the second was technical and HR, which lasted for 45 minutes.
So not wasting any more time, let's invite our guest for today.
Hey guys, we have with us Lakshita, who has successfully cracked Mini Orange on-campus recruitment process 2021 recently.
Hi Lakshita, welcome to our channel.
Hi.
Okay, so before we move on, I'd request you to kindly introduce yourself here.
Hi guys, I'm Lakshita. I'm currently in my final year of bachelor's in computer science and engineering at MIT World Peace University. And as Devesh already said that I recently got placed in Mini Orange.
Not wasting any time, let's get started with the interview experience segment. So firstly, we would like to know, what was the duration of the whole recruitment?
Okay, so the whole process took almost 3 days. First of all, I applied for the recruitment process through the college portal. And then after giving the written test, so the I got shortlisted. And then after that, I gave the first and second technical round. The technical round was sort of technical plus HR. So that was the final round. So yeah, only 3 days it took.
So coming to the first round, the written one, what was it like, and what exactly was your preparation strategy?
Okay, so the written round, it consisted of 2 parts. One of them was the aptitude, which was a very small and easy one, very simple aptitude questions it had. And the second part was the coding part. It consisted of 2 coding questions. One of them was based on some printing a pattern, and the other one was based on string rotations, and it involved the concepts of arrays and strings. So basically I had prepared it. I didn't need any extra preparation for that, since I've been coding in Python since quite long. It has been over a year. So it wasn't very difficult for me to write those codes. They were kind of easy for me.
How was the interview? What sort of questions were asked to you, and how long did it last?
So basically the interview, the level of the interview was from easy to moderate. Moderate because I was asked a question on data structures, which was merging 3 sorted linked lists. And I had to code that on a notepad. And the easy question was to write a code for string reversal. And I was actually being asked how strong am I in data structures in SQL, and also in the language that I code. So the overall interview lasted for around 1.5 hours because I was thinking about logic. So it took a little longer for me.
So this was the final round, right? And what about HR then?
Actually, this wasn't the final round. This was the first technical round. The second round was technical plus HR round. So in this particular round, they asked me a technical question, which was based on heap. How does the concept of heap can be applied in solving a different kind of questions. And also I was asked 2 to 3 general puzzles, which was like mind twisters. And then some of the HR questions, like which technology I would like to work in, and where I see myself in the next 5 years or few years from the starting of my career. So it was a mix of technical plus HR, and it was a very friendly kind of interview. So I wasn't really nervous while giving this interview.
So both the interviews were conducted on the same day?
Yes, so both the interviews, first of all, in the afternoon around 1 p.m., I had received a mail that I have to join for the interview, technical interview. And after 4 to 5 hours, which is around 6 p.m., I had to give the technical plus HR interview.
Apart from this, is there anything you would like to add or any tips you want to give to our juniors before applying to this company?
I would like to suggest whoever is interested in applying to this company that to any company, actually, it has been my experience that you should always stick to your strengths and always be comfortable with one language, at least one language, and you should be able to code in data structures and algorithm in that very language that you're comfortable in. If you want to, if you really want to get selected in one of the best companies in this field, so I think that is very important. And last but not the least, for the especially for the HR interviews, you should be very confident about yourself and what you want to do. You should have the clarity of thought before giving the answers.
So with this, we have come to the end of our session. Thanks a lot, Lakshita, for joining and sharing your experience with us. We wish you all the best.
Thank you very much, Devesh and Sanchita, for inviting me. I think you guys are doing a really great job by helping all these students out there. We really need people like you to prepare for placements. Thank you.
And thanks for watching, guys. Do like, share, and subscribe for more content. Bye-bye.